Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you guys my cherry flower right now. It's some of them this is a flower right now. So this is a Bing cherry and this is the first year that flowering. So I bought this in a Beirut. It about this is maybe a third year now. So finally it give me some flower bud right here, flower. So let me show you guys more up here. That's for my flower bud here, or bud right here. So, and look at that one's flowering right now. There, so, and a bunch of flower here. So, see all the up there. So hopefully I will get some fruit this year. So, let me show you guys the side right here. Okay, Bing cherry, so for the flower. So let me show you guys another Bing cherry tree too. I bought it too, same day I bought it. Okay, wow. And this one's also flowering right now, so let me show you the side right there. So Bing cherry, so this is a good variety. So I tasted it when I bought it in store. It's really good. So, and some of them just not the flower, but some of them just like maybe the branch, but you couldn't tell. So this one is a flower. Let's see more up here. Those could be with flower bud right there. So those are gonna be flowering bud, so same thing over here, all the way to the top. Lots of flower bud, so I'm really excited for this year. It finally give me some flower bud, so hopefully I will get some fruit this year. I will show you guys how the fruit tastes. So finally, this will be third year. So first year I bought it, it's bare root. Doesn't get me any flowers. Second year, no flower, and this year, finally, give me some flower. But so, alright, guy. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guy next video. Bye now.